all day. Money, power, respect. Three the hard way.
Catherine, Brittany, Diana.
They gonna change this to three drunk hoes.
Hey. That's the opening credit now. What up, YouTube? Welcome back to Three the Hard Way TV. You got the beautiful Catherine. You got the beautiful Diana. And y'all know me, I'm Dion. On today's show, we got a question coming in. The email is in the link below. Y'all be sure to hit that bell and that subscribe button. This question is coming in from Steven. I'm gonna say that. I guess that's Steven. Hey, how you doing? We great, motherfucker. We back. It's 2020. Three the hard way. The year of Three the Hard Way TV.
We back, y'all. Share.
I got a question. Why do black women take it as an extra slap in the face when the black man cheats on them with a white woman? Cheating is cheating, and race shouldn't matter.
Maybe like, why do we have to get into your shit? Like, cause I don't take anything if it's cheating is cheating. So that's something going on in your relationship, and then you're in your head too to think some shit like that. Black women don't give a fuck. Honestly, it's just cheating is cheating. I don't know who you fucking with, what kind of clown or caricatures you fucking with, but. I don't even know how to respond to that. I feel sorry to that man.
I'm gonna say that I understand where he coming from, because I've seen black women say, "Oh, he with that white bitch."
That don't mean she's talking about. That's just.
I'm just saying.
Asian bitch. Why gotta be like that white bitch?
He couldn't find no sisters. I've seen it. This is what I'm saying. I've personally seen it. So maybe if he's probably saying from his experience, he's probably known a couple black women that were cheating on.
He got at least know
by women of an outside race. So he feels a certain he probably feel like the black women feel a certain type of way versus a black being cheated on with a black woman versus being cheated on.
Hell no, anywhere you go, you can get these hands. You heard me, like any female. It's not, you can catch these hands anywhere. It doesn't matter who the woman is, period. Like, the fuck, that doesn't make sense. I will beat the fuck out of this white bitch just as fast as I beat the fuck out of a black bitch. Period.
Before we let Diana ask, I'm gonna say this. Why would you fight the woman if your guy's cheating on you with her?
I mean, both of them can actually catch it, though. Like, it's a team effort, especially if you catch him.
You gotta make sure she
first. I'm not gonna say that I will, and I'm not gonna say that I want. But if I'm in that situation, I don't know what the fuck I'll do. You hear me? Everybody can't. First of all, you in my house, and I'm gonna make it known. Like I'm gonna have pictures though. Everywhere, so you know.
Let it burn. Right. You might be talking about what real batches.
If I could chime in for a second. Steven. You know what? I'm going to call you Steven.
Steven,
let me explain something to you. I am in a biracial. Did I say that correctly?
Mm-hmm.
A biracial relationship. And here's my thing. I'm a black woman with a Hispanic man. But if this man goes and get another black woman, I'm offended. You hear me? I'm offended. You don't know you found your treasure. You hear me? So, with that being said, my black king going to find a white woman. Oh, you don't know you done found your dark diamond. You hear me? So, what I'm saying to you is this. I think it's more that, in my case, if he found a Hispanic woman, I feel better about it than him finding another black woman. Because that means you didn't find a black woman that you wanted. You still searching. And then if I'm with a black man and he finds a white woman, I'm be like, God damn, you just jumped whole ship. You know what I'm saying? This ship was going this way. You jumped that way. You feel me? This way, that way. I feel every woman that feels that way. You know what I'm saying? It's like, kind of like you jumped the whole race. That's as if though you started sucking dick. I think I won't put that out there. That's equivalent to me. I can't speak for my sister. I can't speak for deep. Did the camera break down? Because I was in deep thought right there.
He hit it with his foot.
I can't speak for anybody on this panel, but what I can say is that's like my man telling me he wants to suck dick about now. You hear me? Dick.
That's a whole different conversation.
No, like, it's not. It's the same thing. Like, you jump from race. It's like this. When you jump race to race, then it's a whole different.
You know what? I'm gonna take what you said and extend it and go a little further. What I think it is if it's a white guy, if it's a Asian guy.
If it's an Arab guy, I'm just saying.
He said that.
Right. Why we take it so hard?
Okay, but this is what I'm saying. Maybe that Arab guy is tired of Arab women. He probably gonna be like,
I think
maybe the guy from Iran gonna be like, fuck that. I'm tired of these hoes.
But that's not the case.
No,
speaking from an interracial relationship, when I met my husband, I wasn't tired of black men. That's not what prompted me to be with him.
I'm saying that might prompt some people to cheat is where I'm going. Because that's his question. His question was, why are black women so offended when a black man cheat on them with a white
woman? We're not offended. We disappointed. We're disappointed. You motherfuckers couldn't handle us. No, get it straight. We're not offended. We're disappointed.
What would you say about people that are going to say, okay, Diana just said she's in a biracial, interracial relationship with a Hispanic man. What are you going to say to those people that say you couldn't handle a black man, so you jumped ship?
Wait a minute. I didn't jump ship. I was single, ready to mingle. I was single, ready to mingle. I had left that black man a long time ago.
I think black men rag on us for dating outside our race than any other male in any other race.
But that's the thing. Like,
I say, do what
makes you happy.
No, he asked the question. He said, why do we get upset?
Why does black men get upset? You didn't send no one.
I take a man telling me that he wants to. If you're a black man, you tell a black woman you want to be a white woman. That's the equivalent of you telling me you want to fuck dick. Okay? Mm-hmm. It's because
you just want to be a. Insult black men.
No, it's that is an insult if that's what he's telling. Like, I'm gonna be with a white
man. If my whole ass Hispanic man, my husband, says he want another black woman, that's the equivalent of me feeling like, you know, you just want any black woman. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. I'm not special. You're not special. You just want any of us. Any of us. So yeah, it's the same equivalent. We're not mad at that.
But guess what? Guess what?
What?
You special because he putting up with you. When all the black men with
him. And I'm going to get Tanya to award him. If my husband wants to go back to his race, I'd be like, okay, he could handle it. You know what I'm saying? He put up a good fight. You know what I'm saying? That's what I would say. But if you get another one, I'm like, shit, I'm just nothing. It's all about this.
I ain't have a nigga took it
like,
from me
white
yet.
Woman, we get more upset because, damn, you ain't even get, like, I might not be the woman for you, but if you jump whole ship to a white woman from me, cheating on me, you were single and you decided to go dip in the Kool-Aid. You cheat on me with a white woman, you couldn't handle us anyway. You know what? We ain't meant to lose you on the team. Bye-bye.
Right. I ain't never been, like, cheated on, so that is, I guess I'm talking from a different place. At least I didn't know. You heard me? I didn't know. Because, you know, you always tell your assumption that, like, took too long for that little errand. But whatever. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm kind of crazy, too. But I've never caught a man cheating on me. And fuck, that is... I've never... So I can't really say. Like, it is what it is. But if you suck your dick and cheating on me, that's a problem. We have an issue.
Into it.
I don't give a fuck about none of those kind of vaginas. Caucuses, mountains.
To wrap this up, would you as a black woman be offended if the guy you're with cheated on you with a woman of the opposite race?
No.
No. We already got Diana.
If he suck a dick, I would.
She gonna be offended.
If he suck a dick, then you know what I'm saying. That's a whole different. Those are not the same. Those are not.
I would be offended. I am offended. Stay in your lane. The streets ain't for everybody.
Yeah, they don't talk about it. They really, really isn't.
Now, would you be offended if I left you lumberjack for a white man?
Yeah, black men get real man. You heard me, like big man. Like,
y'all don't try to beat up.
Not all black men.
They be out here beating up all the little Johnnies from the block.
And they don't know how crazy fucking Tyler is and shit killed dogs.
And so, with that being said, yes, I'm gonna be about as finished as you when I tell you that white ping is better than that other zing. Zing, zing, zing.
Okay.
Ping, ping, ping.
On that note.
Yeah.
Cause I can tell Steven, your question didn't go over well with Diana. Right. God damn it.
Y'all, I think y'all got
with
snow
me, either, cause that was like, dang, you do a lot of shit.
They got the little white rats that be in cages. You know what I'm saying? They got a snow bunny. No, you don't. You don't have a snow bunny. You got a rat.
What if they do get a snow bunny?
No, they have a rat. The ones we feed to snakes.
Okay, they don't even be getting no bunny bunnies. They be straight getting those snow rats.
Man, the for real.
Hey, cold mouses.
There y'all have it. Direct all y'all hate in the comments below. Not to me.
Diana.
The email is below. Well, at the phone number. Y'all hit that bell. Make sure y'all subscribe.
Thank you for your question, Steven. But you're bogus.
2020 is getting off to a bang.
Hey, y'all. Hey,
don't
count
for us
because
we ain't coming to you, boo.
Thank y'all for watching.
You don't even know no better.
Come on, why the fuck we mad? Why you gotta go to a white woman? Oh, because you couldn't get another black one. We were falling for your skin.
Dog,
we
black
fuck
man.
Fuck out of here.
It's your boy Real here from Through the Hard Way TV. Go like our fan page on Facebook. Also subscribe to the YouTube. Don't forget to like and share this video. Comment under the link. It's your boy Real.
All day. Money, power, respect. Three the hard way.